What up, guys? And today I am doing a makeup tutorial. So basically, I am going to be doing a makeup tutorial.
Yay!
Which is gonna be mine. Let's get on to the video. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Also stupid. So, let's get on with the video. Okay. May the power kind of be bam, bam, bam. That is the toilet, by the way, so sorry about that. So the first thing I'm gonna use is Makeup Gallery. Oh, Gorgeous Flawless. I think Long Lasting Foundation. Nude 3. This is. I wish that toilet could shut up. This one is so sad, and it's a really bad one. Comes out like. Where's my brush? Here it is. And I'm going to be using this Makeup Gallery sponge on the end of the stick thing. I got some foundation down there. Yeah! There we go. Yay! So, this is, would be Everyday Makeup Tutorial, I would say. So I'm just going to be using this mirror up here because I want that, guys. Okay, so I'm going to be using that mirror up there because I can't really use the camera to record because, I mean, to see what I'm doing because, well, it's a camera, so, yeah. I'm not sure if I told you, but I used to be using a laptop. And now I am using a camera, but it is a very bad camera, and I will be getting an upgrade soon. Yay! On that, yeah, so I will be getting an upgrade on that soon. I think I'll be doing shout outs soon, but it's only for those who comment things like new videos. And I can give a shout out to your channel.
You need to clear this bedroom up, please, Mrs.
Yeah. Okay, so that's done. Aside from that, what is that? Blend. That is done. All over the face. You can't really tell the difference. But my freckles are gone. Yeah. I don't like playing. Her. But The only difference is it's gone. So, eyebrows there. Okay, next thing is console kit with is the makeup gallery, define and conquer console kit. Which shall be opened, and the brushes I'm using, I don't know what they are. I know the makeup gallery something. As you can tell, we're going with the same makeup gallery.
Yes.
Yeah, but all I know is that these are, I think these are makeup gallery. Makeup gallery. I don't know. Just look up. Oh, it's a cosmetic kit. Yeah, makeup gallery. Cosmetic kit. I got rid of the label because I don't do labels. Labels just don't work for me. Okay, so the first part is I'm doing that so fast with this. Brush. I have loads of different brushes for eyes. As in, this is eyebrows. Eyebrows. Blush. The that side of the contour kit. And then this brush for the other side. The bronzer side of it. And this brush for the cream side. So like I said, I'm using this for a mirror because how the hell am I going to use a camera? See, I've done one side. Or just a little poke dot. This creamy part is really hard to blend in. It is really hard to blend in. That's too so much brighter. So
sorry.
And then I'm just gonna put this along there.
Is that recording?
Yes. So you get a kind of like skin colour look for your lips, and then it helps a lot with like applying the lipstick and stuff. Okay, so the next part is the bronzer with the bronzer side. The bronzy blush. The bronzy blush from the cosmetic kit. Oh yeah, it's a cosmetic kit. Cosmetic kit. Okay, I just got a really dark line there. It's really annoying. Now, wipe it. Yep, okay. Now, I'm gonna do another line underneath. And it just looks like really dark. I don't know if you can see it there. Okay, now, like that. Okay, so that's it from the corner. Okay, so it's blended in. You gotta use your hands because it's very hard. And you cannot do it with a brush. So, yeah. But blended in, it does a really good job. So, yeah, that one's blended in. I'm just tuck this behind my ear. blended in because of the difference. And then blend this one in. This one.
Homework.
Huh?
Is this homework?
No. Now to get this. And do the blush. This is, I'm actually not sure what this is. This is Spice Soft Powder Blush from Super Drug Stores. Yeah. This one's the best blush you can possibly get, except from a liquid one. They're pretty good as well. But I'd say this one. See, I just blushed up my cheeks. This camera's really bad. But it's gonna have to do it for now until I get cream. Okay, so the next thing I'm probably gonna do is mascara, which is Super Size Fat Lash Mascara from Collection. Okay, let's just do this. But you're gonna be mine. Show me your camera, but it's gonna be mine. So I did that. Now, well, next step is eyebrows. So this eyebrow kit is Makeup Gallery All About the Brow Eyebrow Kit. Yeah. I just stuck my finger in the black. It's like I've got black leggings. So we're using this brush from the Cosmetic Kit that kind of has some reason. Okay, so we've got some of that on it. Okay, so I don't know if you can tell the difference. I can. That eyebrow's done, that eyebrow's not. Basically. And let's do the other one. If you're wondering what my shade is, my shade is the lightest one, if you have it. And then there's this shimmer section, and I just shimmer around the eyebrows. Around the eyebrows, and the eyebrows are done. Okay, so eyebrows are basically done. I'm just gonna get my brush and brush for it, and then comb for it, and then the last step is to get lipstick. This is Avon Freedom G060204 lipstick, and yeah, great. I should a really big splodge above my lip. I did this really big splodge. Okay, gone. And the next thing is in Paris Contact Brito de Lagos G/Mail 5G. This is from Africa, so you can't really get this. Africa. So that was the last part of my makeup story.